We rise for Mr. President.
Morning. Did we shake or we just say?
The President, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces, has just concluded a meeting of the General Security Appraisal Committee, consisting of the Chief of Defense Staff, Service Chiefs, Inspector General of Police, and heads of the intelligence agencies. This is the very first meeting he's had with the heads of the security agency.